So let's take a look at some of the tips and techniques of MIG welding. Some types of techniques are called pushing or pulling. If I'm pushing a weld, I'm taking the MIG gun and I'm pushing the weld like this. If I'm pulling it, I'm taking the weld and I'm actually kind of pulling the weld along. There's different reasons for pushing and pulling, and it's a good idea to experiment with both. Another thing that's really important in MIG welding is maintaining a constant stick out. A stick out is the distance from the end of the tip to the base metal. In most MIG welding, that stick out needs to be about a half inch as you're traveling along. Another thing that's important is, as you're traveling along, have a nice constant travel speed. If I'm really fast, really slow, really fast, the weld's going to look terrible. So try to maintain a nice constant travel speed. Along with that travel speed, some welders will actually put in a different type of oscillation or a weave technique as they're welding. Sometimes that weave technique looks a little bit like a U. Sometimes that weave technique looks a little bit like a cursive E as you're welding, and that weave technique helps tie in the different base metals together.